my message is that we're open. Our heart reaches out to the people that have been killed, family members. We're heartbroken, but we're resolute. We're coordinated. We are incredibly determined to ensure that not only the guests that are here in Las Vegas today, but the guests that are coming are happy, safe, and feel secure. We've had actually quite a few cancellations, and people recognize this for what it was, which is a incredibly ugly, painful, lone actor that committed this horrendous act, but also that we're a highly coordinated community here, working with law enforcement, first responders, and I have to say for the guests that are here today and the ones that are coming, I'm incredibly proud of not only the employees of MGM Resorts that have rallied around this, the first responders, the people in this community, but the guests. I can't tell you how many guests from all around the world have said, what can I do to help? Can I donate blood? Is there a food bank? Is there a victims relief fund? How can I help? I love Las Vegas. If anything, I want to show my support and solidarity for Las Vegas. And the best way to do that is go on with life and help us heal.
Seconds. I have to ask you, MGM has filed a lawsuit naming the victims of the October 1st shooting at Mandalay Bay as defendants. Why?
Yeah. So first, despicable act by an evil person. A lot of the victims' families are my employees. We've been on this since obviously 1 October. We don't want a nickel from anybody. What we're trying to do is consolidate cases. There are hundreds of cases. And put them into federal court. That's what Congress intended when they passed the Safety Act after 9/11. And if we can accomplish that, put these cases into federal court, all these cases will be adjudicated. The victims, their families, everyone affected will get their money quicker. And that's all that we want to do. I know the headlines were awful. It made me sick to look at them. It was never our intent to hurt anybody. Our intent is to, for my own employees, including my CFO, who was at the concert that night, we want everyone to be able to get their day in court as soon as possible.
Jim Murren, thank you so much for being candid with us. Appreciate that, and congratulations on the opening of the new casino.